How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No, they're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa, hang on now. Jesus.
Ladder up. Calling us back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Roll on up. Let's go.
Come on. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
It bomb the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of them.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this now.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's down at Westbound.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming!
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Another one. Shit.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... bleeding?
Sort of. You're still using sound.
Like that?
Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, boy.
Okay. It's clear. Come on, Ellie. Come on. Come on, Bates, go.
Clickers?
Shit, go, go, go.
that's it. Ellie, you okay?
I'm shitting my pants. I'm fine.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Runners.
Yeah, we'll check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
wall.
Down we go.
And yeah, let's get to it.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well. In or out of the city.
Joel, you take point, I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Thank you.
the car.
Come on.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. It's where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Inside out.
This is a good spot.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those that you guys had, right? Hit me. What
was that? I see. Are you with Marlene? When you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
No, I'm nervous. I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. She's
alive. I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, sit close to me.